I think I'll be both sad and exciting. Like, you've been working to get to this point for 4 years and it's finally here, but it's also the end of my 4 years here, which is a sad feeling.
Finishing these 4 years playing here with all the fans coming out and supporting us, and also having such a tight game with Santa Barbara and really important to win. And I think it's exciting to have a good game like to end up with and to have like senior night at home.
I'm definitely appreciating it while they're here. They've got a lot of talent. And like I said, just so passionate and want to do everything they can to help this program achieve its goals. So just working together to try to bring home a championship.